we're going to be using our rear retainer bracket. So we do the same thing, put the screw through the face of the hook, mount our hook with the tab underneath, and here we're going to take the support or the retainer bracket. It has an oblong hole on the edge we're going to use. It'll tuck up underneath the bottom part of our support arm. Quarter inch washer, lock washer, quarter inch nut. Now we have that done.